Scrum of Scrum exercise we are trying to do, okay? So here we are doing Scrum of Scrum Meeting, okay? Here we have four Scrum Team, and you know, the four Scrum Team Scrum Master have participated in this Scrum of Scrum Meeting, okay? Now, the very purpose of this Scrum of Scrum Meeting here is we trying to, you know, share, you know, what is our progress with the other team. We trying to identify the dependency which we may have with the team, because ultimately we working for a common product. Our product is common and everybody are delivering maybe some unique feature of that particular product, okay? Or it may also be possible that they may be working for a same feature. Because the feature has multiple user story, they decided that, you know, let's say you know, we have four Scrum team and let's say we have 30 user stories for to deliver a feature, that may be each team may be in every sprint they may be delivering, let's say you know, 30 divided by 4, roughly around they may be doing, let's say you know, 8 or maybe 7.5 or 7 user story, and one or two team may be doing 8 user story, like that way. So the purpose is identify, you know, that how that, because ultimately the feature is common and they're trying to deliver the same feature and taking different user stories kind of thing.